Show that man some love. All right. All right now. Ladies, are you getting the message? Now you see, there's always more than one way to skin a cat. It's better to skin him with love and kindness than beating him over the head with a baseball bat. You know, when I first got married, my husband and I used to fight a lot. Cause I'd meet him at the door with my bad attitude. And it looked something like this. The door, my hair up in rollers. But girls, let me tell you this, don't wear your hair in rollers. He wants to remember you the way you were, not the way you are. He always wants to remember the girl he married, not the one we've become. Get the message? Now, when your honey comes home, you gotta greet him like this. You see, you can't expect the man to be perfect. Only I'm perfect. Oh no, I'm just kidding. Well, this is how you should do it. Let's show him, girls. It always works. This will keep him home. Hi, honey. Oh, I'm so glad you're here. 3 hours late. Oh. Sit down, let me rub your shoulders, honey. I know it feels good to you, but it feels so much better to me. Oh. And then I leave the rest up to your own discretion. Every man for himself. Every woman too. All right. All right. That was a handful, honey. Let me have a bunch. All right. Yeah. Let me see you put your hands together.
Let's call him a
a jack of all trades. A keyboard player and choreographer. John Schreiner! John, get out of the place, John! Now, I don't mean this as a racial slur or anything, but you got to be white to do that dance. Next we have, on saxophone and all the wind instruments, Warren Hell. Chocolate chip on bass guitar. Well, honey, he's just can't wait to get out here. Keith Nelson, let's hear it for him. My other younger sister, the diva, Mary Bernard.